Paterson University baseball team.
Yes, I'm the manager of the team. What can I do for you?
Can you tell me the fellas' names on your team so I see them in the park here, or maybe in the ballpark? I can say hello to them.
Well, certainly. I'd be very happy to introduce you, boys. But you know, Lou, nowadays they give these ballplayers very peculiar names.
Oh, you mean funny names?
Nicknames, pet names.
Well, go ahead and tell me the guys' names on your team.
All right, we'll start with the infield. Right?
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, who's on first? What's on second? I don't know who's on third.
That's what I want to find out. I want you to tell me all the guys' names on the team.
Well, that's what I'm trying to tell you, though.
Well, go ahead and tell me the guys' names.
Yeah, who's on first? What's on second? I don't know who's on third.
Now, look, you're the manager of the team.
Yes.
I know all the guys' names.
Well, I should.
Okay, then tell me who's on first.
Yes.
I mean the fellow's name.
Well, that's it.
That's who?
Yeah.
He's got to tell me.
Well, that's it.
That's who?
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
So then tell me.
Who was on first?
What are you asking me for?
I'm not asking you. I'm telling you.
Who's on first?
Yes.
Look, Arnold, what's the fellow's name you got on first base?
No. Don't move him around. What's playing second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
He's on third now.
Wait a minute. How did I get on third?
You mentioned the third baseman's name.
I did?
Yes.
Okay, then who did I say he's playing over on third?
Why do you insist on putting who over on third?
Now, who am I putting over there?
Yes, but he doesn't belong there.
So then what's the fellow's name you want on third?
What's on second?
Who's on second?
Who's on first?
I don't know.
He's on third.
Here we go. Back on third again. Will you stay on one base and don't go off it?
Okay.
Now look, when you pay off the first baseman every month, who gets the money?
Every dollar. Why not, Lou? The man's entitled to it.
Who is?
Yes.
So who gets it?
Certainly. In fact, you know, sometimes his wife comes down and picks it up.
Whose wife?
Yeah.
Look, I want to watch the fellow's name you give the money to.
What is on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
Here we go. Back on third again. Look, I told you stay up first and don't go off it.
Right.
Now look, when you give the first baseman his pay, right?
Right.
Do you get a receipt from the man?
Absolutely.
Now look, when the first baseman signed the receipt, how did he sign his name?
Who?
The guy that signed the receipt.
Who?
The guy that signed the receipt.
Who?
The guy that signed the receipt.
That's how he signs it.
Who?
Yes.
Look, Odo, what's the fellow's name that signed the receipt?
What signs his own?
Who signs his own?
Who signs his?
Oh. Look, all I want is, what's the fellow's name you got on first?
What is on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know. Third base. Look, I'm going to try this one more time. When the first baseman signed the receipt, right? How does his name on the receipt look to you?
Who?
To you.
Who?
To you.
Who?
To you.
That's it.
That's who?
Yeah.
Look, Arnold, what's the guy's name you got on first?
What is on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know. Third base. Look, you get an outfield.
Certainly we have an outfield.
All right, tell me the fielder's name.
Why?
I just thought I'd ask you.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.
And tell me who's playing left field.
Now listen.
Stay out of the infield. I wonder what's the left fielder's name.
What's on second?
I don't know. Third base. And the left fielder's name?
Why?
Because.
Oh, he's center field. Now you know the player's name just as well as I do.
I do, huh? All right, you got a pitcher in your team.
Now, wouldn't this be a fine team without a pitcher on it?
All right, tell me the pitcher's name.
Tomorrow.
You don't want to tell me today?
I'm telling you, man.
Then go ahead.
Tomorrow.
What time?
What time what?
What time tomorrow you going to tell me who's pitching?
Now, listen, who is not...
I'll break your arm, you say, who's on first. I wonder what's the pitcher's name.
What's on
second? I don't know. Third base. You got a catcher in your team?
Yes, we have a catcher.
All right, tell me the catcher's name.
Today.
Today.
Right.
Tomorrow's pitching.
Yeah,
oh, he does a bunch of things on his team. Today, tomorrow. You know, I'm a good catcher, too.
Sure, they tell me.
I like to catch for your team.
That could be right.
Now, I'm going to stay behind the plate, do some fancy catching, and a heavy hitter gets up, and he bunts the ball at me. So me, being a good catcher, I want to throw the guy at first base, so I pick up the ball, I thought the hope.
Now that's the first thing you said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about.
That's all you have to do.
It's a total ball at first base.
Yeah.
Now who's got it?
Naturally.
Look, Abbott, if I throw the ball at first base, somebody's got to get it. Now who's got it?
Naturally.
Who has it?
Naturally.
Okay, that's all there's to it, huh? So I pick up the ball and I throw it naturally.
No. You pick up the ball and you throw it to who?
Naturally.
Naturally.
That's what I said.
Not saying that.
I said I throw the ball to natural.
But you don't.
I throw the who?
Naturally.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm not saying it that way.
I throw the ball at first base. Who's got it?
Naturally.
Who has it?
Naturally.
He better get it. Now, the next guy gets up at bat, and he hits the ball. So the guy at first, he runs to second, who, naturally, picks up the ball and throws the what? What throws the, I don't know. I don't know, throws it back to Kamara. Triple play. Another guy gets up at bat and hits a long fly ball to be caught. Why? I don't know. He's on third, and I don't give a darn.
What did you say?
I said, I don't give a darn. Oh.
That's our shortstop.
Woo!